the toughest part of the writing process for many lawyers? The writing. No, I mean it, the actual writing, not doing the research on the thing you're going to be writing about, not organizing what you found in your research or analyzing the issues or coming up with a solid roadmap. No, I'm talking about the moment when you've done all the research you can do, done all the organizing and analyzing and roadmapping, and there, staring you in the face, is a totally blank screen. Does your heart pound? Do your palms sweat? You're not alone, but you can get through it. Hi, I'm Rick Horowitz. I'm a writing coach. I work with lawyers in DC and elsewhere, and I can tell you that blank screen panic is a thing. And so, for that matter, is blank legal pad panic for you traditional types. It's a thing, and it can really jam you up, but it doesn't have to. And here's one place to start getting rid of it. I lead a monthly CLE class for the DC Bar called More Effective Writing Makes More Effective Lawyers. And while we deal with all sorts of writing and editing issues that lawyer writers face, we spend a decent chunk of our time together talking about this very topic, how to cope with blank screen panic, how to put it behind you. So come find out. We'll talk tips and tools. We'll share strategies. We'll even poke around the lawyer brain a little bit. Are there assumptions, expectations up there that are getting in your way as a writer? We'll consider some alternate approaches that may be exactly the right answer for you. Now, our sessions are all online these days, you know why, but we've put together a virtual program spread over 2 half days for your convenience that's just as lively, just as interactive, just as well-received as our original in-person version. Check out some of the testimonial quotes on the website and you'll see what I mean. So if getting those first words onto your screen, and maybe some of the next ones too, if that's where the heartburn is, you'll definitely want to sign up and join us. Seriously now. Don't you want to be more effective? Looking forward to working with you. Thanks.